How to fix Overwatch 2 cap at 60 FPS on Windows PC. To fix Overwatch 2 cap at 60 FPS on Windows PC, try these steps. 1. Diable vertical sync option in the video subsection. 2. Customize frame rate option accordingly. 3. Set the desired frame rate above 60 FPS. Hints, 3.1 check your monitor refresh rate. 3.2. For Nvidia graphics cards players, disable vertical sync or VSync option for your GPU under global settings. 4. Relaunch the RivaTuner app.